headed back to put up the trail cameras again. Gonna put one on the other side of the marsh because I didn't get any pictures in between my two cameras on either side. So I know where they're coming out to feed. I know where they're coming out of the bedding. I got nothing in between. And I kind of want to shoot them in between where there's not a whole lot of people, where I don't have to worry about my blind getting stolen. So I'm gonna try and find that middle point where they're crossing the marsh. I know where they're coming out, but I don't know where they're going into the marsh. So I'm gonna set up a camera a little bit further out. Yards of one of them. Hope I didn't spook them too bad. Alright, so I just set up one trail camera over here. There's a trail that edges the marsh right there. It goes straight over to private. I can shoot anything on this side of the marsh though. Get over here and put one over there on the other side of the marsh where they cross the marsh to go to the soybean field. I think I might have found the trail that the bucks are using to cross the marsh over to the soybean field. It's pretty tore up with lots of fresh tracks. Can you see it's just up just the highway through here? I just jumped a deer out of its bed. So I got this last two cameras I set up on two separate marsh crossings. I jumped a deer. It was bedded just inside the marsh and it didn't go very far. I don't think it smelled me, but I'm gonna try and kill them in between their bedding back here and the soybean field over there. I'm gonna try and kill them on this side of the marsh, because it's isolated and I can set up my blind without worrying about people stealing it. So that's gonna be my killing spot, hopefully. So fingers crossed we'll get some daytime pictures of those bucks coming through, or some big juicy does. I don't care, frankly.